On Saturday, May 2, 1987, Dalida committed suicide by overdosing on barbiturates. She left behind a note which read, "Life has become unbearable for me. Forgive me."